Welcome. Now we are at learning, AI learning. So you are at Noble Transformation Hub, world's number one artificial intelligence channel, where you will learn everything about AI and future skills. So stay connected and also subscribe the channel if you have not. So let's go to the learning, AI learning. What it is? It is machine learning. Okay, machine learning, a fundamental concept of AI research since the field's inception. From the beginning, it is the fundamental concept of AI. Okay, supervised. One is supervised learning. It is the ability to find patterns in the stream of input without requiring a human being label the inputs first. Okay, it is done. It is a supervised learning. Then we have unsupervised, that is unsupervised learning. And this is supervised learning, where it includes both classification and numerical regression, which requires a human to label the input data first. Okay, so what is the difference here? Unsupervised learning is where human being is not required, okay, is not required for the input labels and all for the data. But in supervised, the word suggests is supervised, where you need a supervisor and human being is required to label the input data first, okay. And then this is the difference. And let's go to classification. Classification is used to determine what category something belongs in and occurs after a program sees number of examples of things from several categories. So you have to categorize data into different things, and through it is used to determine categories so that we can classify properly. And then we use regression in machine learning, which is the attempt to produce a function that describes the relationship between input and outputs and predicts how the output should change as the input changes. Okay, this is how it is done. Regression is also done, both classifies and regression learning can be viewed as function of approximators. Okay, trying to learn unknown possibly implicit function, which we don't know. There's a lot of data. Suppose you get a lot of unclean data, so you try to use machine learning algorithm. It will classify, categorize. You will use these techniques in the algorithm, and then it will get meaning out of data. Okay, for example, a spam classifier can be viewed as learning a function that maps from the text of an email to one of two categories, spam or not spam. Okay, so this is how it is used in emails. And computational learning theory can assess learners by computational complexity. By simple complexity, how much data is required, other notices of optimization. This is how regression is done, and classification is done. And let's go in reinforcement learning. Okay, in third branch of artificial intelligence, machine learning, the agent is rewarded for a good response and punished for bad ones. Okay, that is the first concept of it. The agent uses this sequence of rewards and punishment for to form a strategy for operating its problem space. Okay, so it is like decision based. If you make a decision, so like it is punished, it is also it is rewarded for the functions it does. Okay, so that it continuously grows, and there's a reinforcement process. He does the action, then he is punished for the action. Also, like, it is a cycle, it's going on, it is always improving. Okay, reinforcement again and again. So we'll go to the another concept of AI in this no artificial intelligence series, where we learn natural language processing, NLP. So if you have not subscribed the YouTube channel, kindly subscribe the YouTube channel and share it with your friends, family and other people who want it. And also write in the comment section what have you learned, how you are going to implement this knowledge, and you want to know more, connect at Noble Transformation Hub, connect at nobletransformation.com. You can send us an email. Also, you can write in the comment section how did you like it, and what if you want to know more about AI. So write in the comment section. Thank you so much. We'll meet in the next video where we'll learn NLP. Thank you.